I've come to know, I mean, you know, Paul Seiler and the whole staff, these guys are deep into this. They have a great understanding of it. They've got a great feel for what has worked and what will work. And I think that that with their experience, I'm very confident that we're going to have a type team that can get us to our goal. So as far as the selection process, as far as I go, I've seen very few of these players. Some of the veterans, you know, I've seen play a couple years ago and I was still managing that are maybe, you know, aren't on a team right now or somewhere in one of the camps that want to play. I have some input on that, but you know, I think they're very, very connected on the scouting end of it. I'm certainly going to rely 99% on their opinion because they understand, have an understanding as we talked about what's going to give us the best look and the best team. And I'm very, very confident in their ability to put together a type team that can, you know, get us to our goal.